Hello YouTube, it's your girl Dina, and I am back with another tutorial. This tutorial is on the look that I'm wearing right now. The reason why I wanted to post this is not like a, this look is not like radically special in any way. The reason why I wanted to post this is because of the colors that I'm using. The lid, I'm using Max all that glitters, and it looks like that. And it's like a it's on my lid. And when I bought it, it swatches so pretty and it looks so pretty, but when I initially bought it and I tried to use it, it was too frosty on my, I just really didn't like it. So I've been trying to figure out ways to use it and what colors to use it with. But I think I figured out a way. And in my crease is Satin Taupe. And this is the main reason why I made this video, is because of Satin Taupe. I love this color. It's totally pretty. It's taupey. Like a has a sheen to it, shiny. It's so pretty. However, I've had this color for a long time, and as you can see, it's barely been used. And I've tried it several different ways. Like I've tried to put it like a wash all over the lid. It just makes me look tired and old. I've tried it as a highlight, and it's too dark as a highlight. I tried it with purples. I've tried it with so many different colors in it. I have not been able to get it white. But I think in this look, coupled with all that glitters, it really worked. So I was very happy to find it. And I think this is, so far, this is the only way I've been able to wear Satin Taupe. So I wanted to let all of my subscribers and everyone who checks out my videos know. If you're around my skin tone, or if you're a darker skin tone than me, Satin Taupe is a beautiful color, and you may be able to use it, but just be careful, because I think on African American skin it can kind of read ashy. So it's a beautiful color, by all means try it out, but it's not a wherewithal color. To check out how I finally was able to use Satin Taupe, it's right after this, so keep on watching.
Yeah.
the finished look. So